Hi kids, it's time for Lockdown Games with Mr. Cullen.
Hello HCLM and welcome to Lockdown Games. I'm your host, Mr. Cullen. I'm so glad you could join us today. Today's game is super exciting and it is called
10 Pin Pong.
To play this game at home, you'll need the following equipment.
Up to 3 ping pong balls. 10 plastic cups, 1 permanent marker, and a smooth, flat surface.
The rules for this game are as follows.
Bounce 3 ping pong balls into cups. Score the most points you can. The most points wins. Play by yourself or with friends. Repeat, and most of all, have fun.
So the equipment needed for this game is 3 ping pong balls, 10 plastic cups, which I've used my permanent marker to write to number 1 to 10 on. This will make more sense a little bit after. And a flat, smooth surface. I'm just going to set up the cups in order of how to play, and we'll be back with you guys in a second.
Alright, so as you can see, I've got the cups set up in a triangle formation with the numbers 1 through 10 up the back.
Now that we're all set up, what we're going to try and do is, we're going to try and bounce each ball one at a time and get it to land in one of the 10 cups. Whatever cup the balls land in, you will get that number of points. So once you throw 3 balls, if all 3 balls end up in 3 cups, add those 3 numbers together and that is your total amount of points for that round. So let's give it a shot. 5 2 No good. So as you can see, this ball here landed in number 2. The other ball landed in number 5, so if we add those together, we have 7 points for this round for Mr. Cullen.
Let's get ready to rumble!
Introducing the challenger, Miss the Hurricane Harris! Now introducing the champion, Mr. The Cobra Cullen! Mr. Cullen wins by 9 points to 0!